two of his longest tenured friends, I guess, and partners, but sometimes rivals, Marty Scurll and Jimmy Havoc in the English qualifiers.
Perhaps is not a better technical wrestler.
Well, as we've been saying all night, we still want to know who you think is going to advance and who, on the evidence of tonight, you think is going to win this whole tournament. Join the conference against the legendary Hiroshi Tanahashi.
Concept from the start.
Sabre Jr., look how he bridges backwards. Keeps his shot.
In the World Cup. They were phenomenal, Dave Bradshaw, but you sense here tonight that the stakes are higher than...
Just bragging right. Oh,
leg! Unreal!
Look at that. That Junior, he's just... There isn't enough praise you can shower on this man. He's a world-class performer. Even Jay Lethal is finding that out firsthand.
And the thing with Sabre Jr. differently and better than most other wrestlers is the way he not only applies a move like a half crab, but does everything else he can. He twists the ankle, changes the angle, so he puts more torque on the lower back. It is absolutely remarkable the levels on which he is thinking simultaneously.
There's a man who wasted absolutely no movement inside the ring. Zack Sabre Jr. is a chip off the... get to grips with it, rather. But there we go, that's the... commentator's curse, Bradshaw.
I don't think Jay Lethal is going to...
Yes, Sabre Jr. is the taller man, but Jay Lethal, the thicker, more muscular athlete. So you'd have to give that advantage to him in this one. The United King giving a little treat here. A huge treat with the entire Pro Wrestling World Cup. But what a night of action.
The world watching some of the best in the world. That backbreaker from Lethal has done some damage to Sabre.
So. Oh, one moment of opportunity. Open a window for Sabre Jr.
Yeah, he can't get the submission there. Obviously, he's in the ropes. Referee demanding the break.
The damage may well be done, though.
From Lethal, though. Lethal again pushes him away. Lethal not prepared to be...
Oh, right to the arm.
Almost did a minute ago. Immediately rolling to the outside. He knew he's...
Sign as well. The kicking of the legs writhing around. He's still doing it too, Bradshaw. This is dangerous for Jay Lethal.
Lethal not
would be happy with himself as an athlete. He's still attached at this point.
Zach, Isla Sheppey and Kent. Again, going to bend the arm and using his shin to press in.
Well,
that's why. He's clearly trying to... another one of those instances where you think that whoever wins this does have to think not just about this match, but how they are going to handle Zack Sabre Jr. The chop across the chest from Lethal. Lethal fighting back.
Oh, there's the arm.
Lethal.
Your arm's not supposed to bend that way.
Try for an arm dragged in Lethal.
Just wrenching the fingers back, causing the wrist. Adrenaline at this point. He must have lost all feeling apart from pain in that left arm.
Imagine when the adrenaline wears off, what that's going to feel like back in the locker room or back in the Lethal combination.
Out of nowhere too.
The cover. He may have knocked Sabre Jr. out, and he hasn't. It was close. It was very close.
Well, it just shows you the resiliency of someone like Jay Lethal. The punishment he's taken to be able to hit the Lethal combination almost came up.
Is he even conscious?
Well, at this point, who knows? The pain may have taken its toll on Lethal. He may have passed out.
All right, well, he's moving now.
Teams, two world-class athletes.
Sabre Jr. still focusing.
Left arm.
As you said earlier, an Englishman never wins in the World Cup on penalty kicks, but Sabre Jr. came as close as anyone.
Not held him aloft.
And the turnbuckle wasn't his friend there, he ran into it. Lethal. The torture rack.
Oh, down on the...
Figure four leg lock! Zack Sabre Jr. is not within reaching distance of the ropes!
He's in no man's land. Sabre Jr. is in real danger here of being eliminated from the Pro Wrestling World Cup.
Look how Lethal is. Both men go into the ropes.
Was that a last-ditch attempt from Jay Lethal to progress to the World Cup quarterfinals?
Maybe. He was in that figure four for a long time.
live crowd loving what they're seeing. Cast around the globe for free, Dave Bradshaw on YouTube. It's incredible.
That's not something you can comprehend, is it?
Sabre Jr. down to size. Oh!
Got him. Boot to the face and the enziguri. Sabre Jr. Yeah. Knew that was a weakness and he got him. He got him. Face first into the mat. He's transitioned. Sabre Jr. transitions the submission. Lethal has nowhere to go. Lethal nowhere to go. And he tapped. He tapped. What a match. Unbelievable stuff between two of the best in the world, but it is Zack Sabre Jr.
And listen, I'm going to shut up for a second. I don't often say that. Listen to this response.